Hi, this is Matthias here from Windsor.ai, and today I'll show you how you get your Google Ads data into Power BI. There is two ways which I'm going to show today. Option one is where we select your own metrics and dimensions, and option two will be using a template. Let's start with option one. First, I'm going to onboard.windsor.ai. Once I am here, I go to Google Ads, and then I click on Sign in with Google. I will be prompted to authenticate. I grant access. And then once I'm back here, I select the accounts I would like to connect to Power BI. Once it's connected, I click on Preview and Destination. And now in here, I have a preview of the data which is being sent over to Power BI. Now over here, I can specify the date range. So if I want to have it longer, let's say I want to have 28 days, I can do that. And there is also a toggle here where I can set the end date to today instead of yesterday, which is what I would like to do. Now for the report I'm building today, I would need to have the ad group present as well. So I have ad group name added. In your case, you would just select the different fields you would need here to create for your report. Once I'm done with customizing this, or maybe I add impressions as well today. And once I'm done with customizing the fields, then it's time to click on Power BI Desktop. And then you see here a URL. You click on copy here, and then you head into Power BI. Now over here, you click on Get Data, Web. Then in here, you paste the URL, and then your data is loaded. Now you'll see that all the fields which we have selected previously are available here in the preview. And you can now click Close and Apply, and then the data is available. Now let's say I want to create the table. I click on Table. Make it a little bit bigger. And now I have the fields available. So say I want to have the campaign as a column. And I would like the ad group name as a column. I'd like to have the spend as a column. Then they will appear here. So now it's important that when you create this URL here, you think about what fields you'd like to have available downstream in Power BI, and then they will be appearing here. Now, this is the end of the demo for option one, which is the more manual approach to. Now, let's go on to option two. Option two is using a template. On our website, we have a lot of templates. If we go here into Power BI templates and you select Google Ads, you'll see that there are some which you can use. Now, in order for you to get it set up, you would simply download, say I want to have this template here. You click on download. You click on download Power BI desktop template. You open it, and then you will be prompted to enter your API key. And then you can use this as a start to build out your dashboards. I'll also include the link to our field reference for Google Ads into the description of this video. Thanks very much for watching, and have fun with bringing your Google Ads data into Power BI.